Okay. Oh, meditate. What is this? Oh, cool. More health. Finally. Wait, was there more of those? Like... I gotta try to find some more ways to get more health. Wow. So damn cool. Okay. Let's see. What is our next mass shrine? That is for, to honor Taro. What else is over here? Spirit mail delivery. Cool. Now I'll be going straight. Okay, we are back at the village. So, oh, what is this? Oops. So I know I didn't explore too much of the village, so let's do a little bit of that right now. See how it goes. Huh. Can I drop in there? Nice. Spirit mail.
Can you leave that for me?
Oh, the babies are strong. Okay. What else can we do? Okay. Oh.
You'll get it.
Nice. Oh, okay. Oh, here's another red one. Okay, so I'm probably gonna have a little challenge with it, right? 7 enemies. It's a cursed chest. Okay. Where are the other ones? Oh! Sweet. Cool. Damn, I'm getting a lot of those. Okay. Let's go up here. Nice. I'm getting a lot of those, what is this, karma? Or is this for the babies, for the baby hats? Oh, look at that. I guess I can't do that one yet, huh? Okay, let's add some new hats to the babies. I like the pine cone. A deer. Oh, nice. Okay. Let's add some more. Let's get some more pine cone, clover. I like the deer. Get some two taros. That's sold out. Screw it. Double it up. I like mushroom is cute. I like pinecone. That should do it, right? Nice. So awesome. Oh, that's the other mask. Oh man.
Taro rests with his siblings now. I imagine the corruption in the forest has cleared as well.
Indeed.
I know it was time for Benny and Saya to move on with their brother, but the forest won't be the same without them.
It's natural to build a connection with the spirits we help. We give up a part of ourselves when they move on. The bond still remains. The path of a spirit guide is a lonely one. There is still work to be done if you wish to reach the mountain shrine. A skilled woodsmith once lived in our village and built structures beyond anyone's imagination.
Cool.
Search the fields beyond the storehouse for her troubled spirit.
Adira's mask. Cool, another mask. All right. Let's keep it going. This one over here. Sweet. Oh, wow, it's a whole other town. Oh my god, this place is bigger than I thought. Wow. What a door. Wow, look at this place. Interesting. Is it this thing? No? Okay. Keep it going. Looks like there's a... Oh, what the heck? Oh, wow. That's new. Oh, she's new. Excuse me.
You're going to need more power to get that door moving. Energy has not flowed here for a long time. The land has begun to heal. Is this your doing?
My name is Kena. I helped Benny and Saya free Taro's spirit. I'm on my way to help the woodsmith. Do you know her?
Yes, I know Adira.
She is me.
She was a great woodsmith. Together we found a way to capture the energy of the mountain shrine. She believed we could harness the resources of this land to sustain the village forever. But that dream faded long ago. We've only just met, but I can tell you have a strong connection to the spirit realm. You carry the same energy that flows through these roots. It must be what drew you to this place.
Dang.
With focus, you can gather that energy.
Cool. Is that a new part?
Oh, nice. We need to repair the power mechanisms to open the passage. Take a look up there and see if you can get things working.
Okay, let's see what this is all about. Dang, cool! Oops. Oh, this is awesome! Sweet. On more mail. Okay, let's see what's over here real quick. Oh, nice. That is so awesome. Oh! Holy crap. Okay, that was a little bit more difficult. I got it. Trial and error, you know. Dang. That was just kind of a guess. That was a straight up guess. Oh, that's so cool. Can I land here? Nice. Oh. I see.
Over there.
Oh man, time for a boss fight. Oh, yes, of course, see? Oh man, this is different! Oh shit, it's Kirby! Oh, that's so cool. That's a cool enemy. Oh shit, I got two of them now. Damn, that's awesome! Come on. Dang it. Yes. Thank you. Oh my God. No. Suckers. Oh my God, that was difficult. That was tough. Look around real quick. I saw these over here. Crap. I don't know. Okay, wait, hold on. Let me do this first. Bugs. Got it. Cool little challenge. Nice. Yeah, this game's getting more difficult and difficult, but it is freaking fun.
What are you waiting for? The door should work now.
Alright, fucking bitch. Oh, damn! What? What the hell? Whoa! What the hell? Fuck's like I'm in hell now. Oh, damn. Sweet. How come we didn't notice this on the other side? Wow. This looks scary. So they were lovers?
Her presence everywhere. These fields are scarred with memories of destruction. What could have happened here?
We need to find three relics to help Adira. There's something buried beneath the poison. That might be a good place to start.
Beneath all of this corruption, only fragments of our work remain intact.
I can't tell if the girl's alive or not. Is she a spirit or not?